Hello, this is Hossein Amir-Abdollohian. He was a politician and diplomat that lived between 1964 and 2024. He served as Iranian ambassador to Bahrain and as Minister of Foreign Affairs. He was killed in a helicopter crash.